So there are three phases of designing and prototyping and actually build the hardware project. The first phases is we design the physical structure and also the digital component. And the second phase is we actually prototype it. So we continuously produce physical things for our teammates to discuss and for other people to brainstorm whether that's a good solution. The third phase is actually we build the installation. For Highwire, it's a simple concept. When people walk past by the installation use the motion sensor embedded in that to detect person, and then immediately the light would just change its color to red. Highwire will be there for more than 2 or 3 years, even longer. And the reason they want to build this installation is they want to facilitate the collaboration goal in the North Campus Research Complex. They want to have an installation that symbolizes the collaboration goal. I try to facilitate the prototyping culture in SI and try to bring to a prototype as fast as possible, so to make prototype as a conversation point. I'll be happy to think more about people be inspired by the installation, not only by how the installation behave, but also how in the future they can use digital devices as materials to play things, to improvise. That's the goal for me. I want people to think electronics, to think devices as materials, as easily accessible tools that everyone can use and to express themselves, rather than we just put an art installation there and no one can change it ever.